Hello everyone, welcome back with another video tutorial. In this video I will tell you about the OTG problem in Redmi 13R. So if the OTG is not working or you are facing the OTG related problem, I will show you how you can easily fix it. But before I start, if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon. For further detail, now let's watch the video.